Take it away, Gary.
She will remember.
I'd like to declare something that is just so obvious. It is Laurel and not Yanny. All right?
Well, he's right. It's the most fiery debate happening in this country, even taking itself to Capitol Hill. So this morning, right here, we're going to settle the great debate once and for all using science, Shane.
Well, we all know the question. Do you hear Laurel or Yanny in this audio clip? Laurel.
Laurel. Laurel. Laurel.
Well, brand new this morning, we now know that what the word is supposed to be. So an 18-year-old high school student in Georgia says that he recorded the computerized voice pronouncing a word from vocabulary.com. The word that website was pronouncing? Laurel.
Boom. There you go.
As you know, some people hear Laurel, some people hear Yanny. And like we first showed you yesterday, depending on what frequency your ears are most tuned will depend on what word you hear. Psychologist and perception expert David Elise explains it could also depend on how old you are.
So you might find that older people tend to hear Laurel because when you take out the high frequencies, and this occurs naturally as you age, you start to lose your high frequency sensitivity, you're more likely to hear Laurel. Younger ears, unless they've been damaged by, you know, earbuds too loud, probably hear Yanny.
All right, on top of that, the quiz tells you to expect to hear one name or the other. David said most of what we perceive every day is actually our brain stitching together as much information as it can, which also explains why sometimes you might hear Yanny and other times you hear Laurel.
Usually, you and I will perceive roughly the same thing, but if you create a stimulus that's a little bit ambiguous, it can be open to multiple interpretations, and that's when we see the brain literally changing its mind. Am I perceiving this, or maybe it's that? And so that's why different people hear Yanny, other people hear Laurel.
This has gotten so big that some California researchers actually performed brain scans on people listening to the clip yesterday, and they found that the brain appears to decide within a fraction of a second of hearing the sound waves whether it will hear Laurel or Yanny.
You know what's great about this?
What?
Kids are going to take this information and just run with it with their parents. Mom's going to be like, I thought I told you to clean your room. And the kid's like, oh, I heard take a nap. I heard go outside. Anyway, it's Laurel. Stick with us. Morning Dose coming right back. It's Laurel.